Ayo.
Decisions, but it never matters. In the end, you are always alone with your actions.
I have a cool talking point about how terrible the ending of Game of Thrones was as well. Are, your worship.
Erymond fled in that direction. There's an abandoned warden fortress that way. Adamant.
I want these wardens. We cannot let Corypheus gain an army of demons.
The warden and I will scout out Adamant and confirm that the other wardens are there. We'll meet you back at Skyhold.
Cool. Any good loot? Whatever that was. Delicious. It's ale. Good loot. You're telling me the Dragon Age quest is a really long quest? Give all the phoenix. Shortest game in the world. I'll finish it in a week. Woo! Ritual Tower. A lot of words. Map. Okay. Artifacts Black Wall. Is that a camp I've got? Ooh, okay, we are fast traveling. Sweet. Here is your quest. By accepting the quest, you have completed the quest. Good job. Dragon sighting. A 2 to 3 hour main quest. That's like the intro to Death Stranding, isn't it? Here is a 6 hour cutscene. Dust Plains. Something here to find about. Warden Tower. Where's the shiny, shiny? Shiny, shiny. Got it. I have found it. Return to Frederick. Maybe. Oh, we're scrapping again, are we, lads? Not sure if I've done enough damage. It looks fun, so. It's revived. Nope. There we go, disrupt. Who did that? I just stand really close to it. Oh, peas these guys off. Not a lot. Peas! Oh, I'm on fire! Rude. I just set you guys on fire. Often. Boom. What's that? Am I even talking? This castle talking to me. Capture the keep. Okay, cool. Sounds fun. It's a wall table thing. I saw some prompt about researching back at the wall table. Spellbinders, eh? Sure, you always spellbinds. An evil CIA. Oh, these guys seem strong. I like that. Lightning. And fireball. Ooh, fireworks. Humans are weak to fire, it turns out. Let's leave it to Blackwall. Blackwall seems to know what he's doing. I am so not needed here. It's hilarious. A carving. Yes. I know. I want the cool spiky castle. I'm gonna steal it. Hello. Get down. And then burn! And then freeze! And then lightning! And then more lightning! And then more fire! There should be death like one of those. You shouldn't need like 8 different spells to kill them. Oh, brutal. Gladiator, eh? Burn. Fist. Okay, I have 4 diamond things lit up right now. Wait, no. Oh, stole my kill. Wasted right now. Anything cool here? A weird pyramid thing? Sure. Yeah, true. He said this was a 10 to 14. I think most of my guys are 14. Griffin Wing Keep. Hiya, lads.
Now, Venatori, throw yourselves upon the fire.
Fire, eh? I got fire. There we go. One of these. Fisting. Regular attacking. Bonk. I'm helping. And then you appear. You can get fisted too. Ooh, there's a shield lad. I hate the shield lads. Oh, I think there was. How did he get up there? Whatever. Freeze marked them. Only cowards use arrows. Melee combat, one on one. I'm glad I threw the fire. I would kill so many of my team. Fireball. Loop. You caught me up. Yeah. I'm not speedrunning, it's fine. There somewhere?
Shall we knock? It will be my pleasure.
I think we've killed them all, right? There's no one left to knock on the door to. Did he use a grappling hook on the door? Hello, nerds. Where are you going? Come back. Did I inspire you to finish it off, yeah?
Prepare them.
Oh, Blackwall's having fun all by himself. Save some for us, lad. You win, son. Freeze. Lightning. Fireball. I can't drink full fat coke anymore. Ugh. Has like a really syrupy taste to it. Makes my mouth feel horrible afterwards. Zero. I'm not a fan of diet. Too chemically. Could just be me though. Who's left? Did we take the castle already? Good jump. Good jump. Gold and some weave. I'll take the weave.
We serve Inquisitor.
Water.
In life and in death.
I mean, technically everything's got water in it, right? Oh, okay. Ruined my spell. Fireball. Lightning. Oh, fireball. Come on. Part of me wishes I was a warrior character. Actually deal some spicy damage instead of this crappy magic DPS bullshit I seem to do. Hunter armor. I'll take the schematic. Oh, you guys alright? You having fun? I'll help. I'm helping. Did I help? Ooh, my little diamond meter's full. Interesting, I'll save that for a good enemy. Are you a good enemy?
Here, Inquisitor! Ooh. I am ready to serve!
Okay. Which one are you? I guess you're getting one of these. Special attack, let's go! What did it do? I didn't do it. I think I got interrupted. Good attack! Yeah, it'll do, pig. That'll do. Did I win? Look what happened. Did the main boss get hit by that? I don't know what happened. Good. Where's he gone?
Help.
I'm on low health. Rude. He's over here. Mate. Burn. I missed. How did I miss? Am I missing my... Hit him. Excuse me, old man. Stop hobbling away. Alright. Freeze! That'll do. I'll stop him. This guy has a name, but I don't believe I know who he is. Where's he gone now? Oi! That's it, get back here. Well, they teleport away and immediately he's yanked back.
I join your glory.
Nope. Howl of the Overseer. And a kitty collar amulet.
It's a solid fortress. The Inquisition could make use of it.
100% minus 100% damage resistance. So does that mean I have no damage? I have negative damage resistance. Block one melee attack every 30 seconds. That seems... This is item level 20, so we're never going to use it. Cool. Yoink. That seems... weirdly good. But not product placement, eh? Armory? What's a clue? Can I do that? No, I can't. Skill issue. Nailed it. Nope. I can't bother. Loot. Mercenary Captain Shield. Okay. Lobster in this economy. Ooh, flag. We have a fancy castle now. A very fancy castle. Or keep, whatever it's called. I thought the name was weird.
Inquisitor, you're
definitely
early.
Unique.
We've barely been set up a week. I have a patrol out at the moment. Some of the men sighted Darkspawn in the area. I have reports that bandits have taken up squatting in the fortress the wardens abandoned. We're reasonably well entrenched here, but the keep's water supply has been problematic. It's causing delays. I'll prepare the troops for inspection at once.
Starshot.
Report, Captain. What's the situation in the western approach?
Business as usual, Inquisitor. Sandstorms, deadly wildlife.
No, best views me.
People other than us mad enough to come out here. If anything noteworthy happens, you'll know.
Water supply. Let's get some bottled water.
The fort's well is full of garbage. Blasted Venatori threw corpses in there.
Don't drink the corpse water.
But a Vargas claimed it. Doing a decent job of keeping us away.
What's a Vargas?
Four soldiers have already fallen to venom and claws.
So you, what you're saying is you need me to do it.
Drive the monster out.
Bandits.
Report. What's the situation in the Warden's fortress?
Bandits moved in. Worse than Quillbacks, if you ask me. They're holed up in there and using it as a base to strike at our supply caravans. Blasted scavengers.
The Darkspawn.
What can you tell me about the Darkspawn in the area?
The Darkspawn seem to have emerged since we took the keep. I've warned the troops not to engage.
Okay, Colin, gotcha. Necessary.
We don't need a blight in the ranks. We have to find whatever hole the monsters came from and seal it.
I don't care about him.
Captain.
I don't know who he is.
Inquisitor.
Five power? Spicy. Cool. Right, what do you reckon? Should we return back to the... Find a Phoenix Tail, Pharaoh. I ain't ready for that. With Darkspawn, Low Dragon, let's grab it as well. I think we will head back to the... Oh, track with Darkspawn. Reckon? Okie cokie. Can I... Shortcut? Boo. Getting tired of eating Quillback. We've all just arrived here, my dude. I literally captured his castle, like, pre-cutscene.
Do not smirk at me, recruit. I will stick my boot so far up your ass, you'll be picking bootstraps out of your teeth.
Hey, BP. Welcome on into the stream. How do you do? Welcome to my fancy new keep. Is that a chest I can loot? Sneak past you. Is this a chest? It is a chest. Is there anything in it? Oh, is that what I ignored earlier? Okay, cool. There is something in it. It's garbage. Here we shot. Buy, sell. What are you selling? What are you buying? Ooh. That's selling, not me. I want to buy. Oh no, 700. This is decent money. I've been playing on normal. And normal works fine for me.
Did you see those Venatori run?
That's a gate, isn't it? That's fun. Okay. Oh, Paul. Duh. I've played about 30 hours. Phoenix, do you get better stuff on high difficulties? Phoenix will know. Phoenix is the expert this game. Phoenix has pretty much showed me the way. I'm not aware of loot or XP scaling to difficulty. Could be wrong. Yeah, I thought it was north. How many is that? If I go to my save file, I am, what, 31 hours in? 33 hours in. And I'm still learning how it works. Is this for sulfur? further up it is. Death Drink Springs. Lovely. There you go. No XP differences, difficulty wise. Enemies have more health. That should answer your question. Oh, I can't go in! Give up. We don't need oxygen. Bit of coward. Ah. Unlock operation.
Turn back! This is madness!
The Dark Swan got through. I'll have to see what our people at Skyhold can do.
Fennec. Cool. How about... Bonk. How about... Bloop. Yeah, with Veilguard coming out soon. Probably worth sticking at it. OP build. I feel kind of underpowered compared to my companions. So it could just be my character having garbage stuff. Let's head back to Skyhold, which is here. I'm sure if you do like some min-max thing with your crafted gear, you can probably become quite OP. If you're good at, you know, min-maxing and finding the best guide stuffs. Power required 5. Fans source. Are you implying the game is a deodorant?
Inquisitor.
Who are you? Who keeps saying that? I don't know who you are. There's no one to respond to. I was online. I have no idea. I didn't realize this was co-opted with her.
A pleasure.
Personal questions. Oh, you already know that stuff.
Another time.
Who's this? Who are you?
I tracked that Venatori mage back to Adamant Fortress. They're looking at assault options now in the war room.
Thanks for coming.
You did well, Varric. The Inquisitor is just who we need.
Hi, that's me.
It's been great. Murderous
Hawk. Oh, I forget who Hawk is because I didn't play Dragon Age 2.
And crazy Templars. Just like home.
I know how much you hated leaving Kirkwall.
This is the ass end of Thedas. You know they eat snails here? Still, I think I need to finish this out. If it weren't for me and Bartrand, none of this would have happened.
Definitely worth playing.
So much for changing our lives.
Story's very captivating.
What happens when you try to change things? Things change. You can't.
Was Hawk the main character in 2, or was he just companion in 2?
I tracked the wardens to Adamant Fortress, Inquisitor. Your specialists have my full report.
Cool. And I helped. Alright, War Council. Let's check in on the stuff which I set in motion. Oh, perk! Ooh! Why do I have a perk? Did I gain enough influence? Are we wanting the dialogue ones now then? Advanced focus. That could be good. Secrets. That's new dialogue, isn't it? Have that. Is it the connections dialogue? Oh, shit. Perks. Nobility knowledge, more dialogues. Too late now, I did it, haha. Right, Ferelden. Many things on the wall table. Olé, many things on the wall table. Recruit the spy. Did I recruit a spy? The Inquisition of Sunder, the woman we had locked in the cellars was spying for them, not the court. Try to recall what you spoke of in front of her, dear sister. It may be advisable to take a family holiday early this year. What? here lies the abyss. Wicked high. Can I click it?
Neglect our soldiers' training.
Can we neglect roads? Our allies cannot take the same route through the mountains we did.
Stopping a wall. Cool. Though the effort, through the effort of hundreds of negotiators, allies, and a few personal connections, Navarre and Tevinter have grudgingly issued orders for their soldiers to return to respective cities. Hooray. We averted a war today. I helped. 100 influence. Hog. Oh my god, I'm sorry doing this. Well, I want to do the Darkspawn, right? We've got reports of Darkspawn in the area. It's been difficult to track down points of origin. Sulfur, yeah. Troops can bridge the pits, which should allow us to participate, blah blah. Yeah, do that. Build a bridge. Good. Hooray! Thanks for reinforcements you sent. We constructed a bridge safely with minimal losses. Amazing. That's my coming from ruins that appear to be Tevinter. Per your orders, I'm restricting troops to scouting and guard patrols. On. No. A source of water. Sounds sensible, right? The Griffin Wing outpost has access to some water, but not enough to sustain the number of people there. It's not desperate. If we're to maintain a presence, the outpost will require access to fresh water. Locate a source. Soldiers, go find water. Good lads.
To work.
And crossing the sulfur pits. More power. Yeah? Too late. I did it. When are Twitch going to sort out the cheap viewer spam? Reports of Griffin Wing Outpost said that construction of a safe path for Western Approach is large, so it's complete. Build the pit, blah blah blah. Sweet. I can install Western Approach now. I'm the go. Investigate a laboratory. Secrets. Casual 3 hours of that. Not today. Gather metals. That's for crafting, isn't it? All the glitters. Gold mine. Fun. That's in progress. 2 minutes! That's good timing. Improving morale. Yeah. A distraction could help. Send them books. Oh, boring. Proper shoes.
Yeah.
Or a good meal. Well, they're all busy, so they're getting more books. Happy reading, guys. Amazing. I've been slacking on for Elden stuff. There's a lot. Trade. What? Busy. I think everyone's busy, aren't they? She loves shoes. I mean, shoes are great, they keep a dog shit off your feet. Is everyone busy now? Looks like everyone's busy. Okay, right. Do I head back now to Western Approach? Have a nosy, see what's what? Or have I waited a minute? Or did I immediately reassign them? Was it Judd's feet and I immediately reassigned? I think it was. Okay. I want to go to Skyforge, or it's got Undercroft, not Skyforge. What's that from? Not that. Tint armor, not tint, I want weapons.
So I'm thinking. Position?
I've acquired a lot of things.
Almost gotcha.
Neat. Craft weapons. Here we go. Staves. The blade of something. Hmm. abilities cost 7% less mana. Yeah, do that. Electric damage? Pretty good. Wait! What am I doing? What's the blade of this? Staff blade. Magister staff. Daggers, bows, shields, weapon runes. Please hold. I'm not going to do it before you shout to me. Flanking damage bonus. And then heal on kill. We'd like some heal on kill. Or attack. Armor penetration. Cheeky. Oof. 36% attack. Oh, Masterworks. I'll leave it. So what's this one do? Ooh. I don't need it. Oh well. So if I were to craft this, it'd be a 73 DPS. Isn't my current one better than that? Weapons. Staves. Yeah, I have a 96 DPS. Ooh, it's 49 cold damage, 10 spirit damage, and then loads of magic bullshit. But it was physical. Yeah, I was wondering if it was like ranged or whatever. What's the Skyhold customization? Is there anything I can do in here? That's all just decorative, isn't it? Alright, fine. Let's go back to Doodah here. And I want to go to Me Fancy Landmark. Yeah, there you go. I really need to work out how to do this mod for the dialogue, because I've heard like two things from people. Sometimes dream outside of cutscenes. God, it's 11:30. What the hell? 2 hours, I've done like nothing. Okay. Anyway. Crack on. Oh, I've got level ups to do. Do I just start auto leveling my allies? Right, Black Wall. Lunge and Slash. Shield bash. I can't get it yet. Warrior's Resolve. Gain stamina when you lose health. It's a passive ability. I like passive abilities. They tend to be pretty useful. Sarah! Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. So, Tempest. Your dirty tricks. Flask of Fire. Cuts you in flames, spurs you to frenzied action. Your abilities cost no stamina. Enemies attack you, not backwards. Fancy. Oh, I have that. Good. I don't think I've seen the user, though. Blinded by Choice is A slumber here. Archery. Have you completed your archery tree, haven't I? I've not done any upgrades. Stunning shot puts them to sleep. Or immobilize them. Not exciting. Oh, is it focused? Ah, yeah, that'd be a... what was it? That'd be orangey colour? Yeah, it's got the orangey diamond. It seems focus. If I'm not actively playing as that character, what's leaping shot upgrades? X type does 200% more damage and knocks down. Shadows. Stealth. Long shot upgrades. Even more range. Not gonna excite me that much. Sabotage, like traps or something. Oh, poison weapons. More damage. Leech health. Ooh, that could be good. Oh, I have to set it. Nah, I'm getting the leech health. That's quite fun. Does she have a focus ability? Oh, she doesn't appear to have one. Line in the sand is disabled. Why? Use it. Sure. Then Dorian. Keep it disabled. Okay. Don't. Disabled. You probably told me to do that last time, to be fair. Oh, look at that. It's turned off. This was when the AI is controlling me. We don't want it. Right, anyway, back to Dorian. He prefers to use barrier. Good. Barrier is handy to have. Keeping me alive. What can we actually give my boy Dorian, though? I think we've completed his spirit tree. Necromancer tree, I guess that's his specialty, isn't it? Haste. Increasing the speed of the entire party. One of those, please. And then make it so we can use the damn thing. Preferred. Sweet. How often do they get focus? Imagine you only get to use it like once every... Oh, we share. So you can steal it from me, can't he?
Parchment. I need parchment. Where is it?
That's why haste should be more viable. It's a pretty traditional video game magic power, isn't it? Haste. Well, we'll see how it goes. Right, map check. Complete operation.
Should we look around?
I'll see how it goes. Might be fun. Might be shit. Hello.
Don't worry, your worship.
Oh god, a phoenix. Last thing we need. Phoenix getting fisted.
Hey up.